many things on sports. So first is, what is sports? Sport is an activity involving physical exertion and skills which an individual or team competes against another or other for its entertainment. So here are the benefits of sports. So first is better sleep, because team sports provide a chance to unwind and take part in an activity that improves your fitness. If you play sports outside, you can benefit from fresh air, which is said to promote a good night's sleep. Second is strong heart. Your heart is a muscle and needs frequent exercise to help it keep fit and healthy. A healthy heart can pump blood efficiently around your body. Your heart will improve in performance when it's regularly challenged with exercise. Stronger hearts can improve overall health of the body. Third is new connections. Sports bring together a mixture of people from different communities, backgrounds, religions, and beliefs. Sports can offer a new way to meet others that you may not interact with day to day. As a result, you can make new friends, and who knows, playing sport might even open new career and business opportunities for you. Fourth is sports build leaders. All sport teams need leaders to show the way and help develop new or younger team members. An epigenetic study has found a correlation between playing sports and the strong leadership qualities. Sports enable people to develop a team mindset, whether it's winning, losing, or training together. And lastly, sports improve mental health. The Public Health Agency reports that regular participation in sport and being active can also promote good mental health. This includes improving your mood, enhancing your sense of well-being, reducing anxiety, combating negative emotions, and protecting against depression. If you're considering signing yourself and family member up for sport and need some encouragement, then it's worth keeping in mind the many benefits of sports. That's all, and thank you. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Bye!